Now to Georgia, where riot police have used tear gas and rubber bullets to disperse anti-government demonstrators. Hundreds of opposition members have gathered for a second day of protests in the capital, Tbilisi. Many more are said to be on their way to join the rally. Well, opposition leaders say hundreds of people have been arrested by the authorities. On Saturday, thousands marched through Tbilisi, calling for Mikhail Saakashvili to step down immediately. Demonstrators claim they've been robbed of their freedom. They say Saakashvili's presence at the top puts the whole region at risk. According to opposition groups, 13 people were injured and several detained as police raided one of their offices in the middle of the night. Opposition leader Nino Burdjanadze says the government clampdown has entitled the people to act in self-defense.
Government is acting like criminals. They crack down a demonstration which have been sanctioned by the government itself. So we were acting according to legislation. We are not doing anything illegal. So it was absolutely peaceful manifestation. They are pushing violence. They began revolution. They used illegal force against peaceful demonstrants. So we have right to protect ourselves. We have right to protect our values. We have right to protect our members. And we have right to live in normal democratic country.